marks 1 month since the Orlando nightclub shooting. The fountain in a nearby park is lit in rainbow lights. Around 2 a.m. on June 12, Omar Mateen opened fire at Pulse nightclub, killing 49 people and wounding 53 others. It was the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history.